I'd like to introduce Marco Frazier, who is another liaison, a very successful entrepreneur, a great supporter of Renaissance, an active member of the Marin Community Foundation and the Marin community.
Pointed in the wrong direction. Thank you. And I'm also one of those entrepreneurs who started not knowing very much. And in those days, I don't know, this was whether the word entrepreneur even existed. At least it wasn't much in usage. But when I started the Birkenstock sandal business, really as a new business here in San Rafael. I tell you, it was only one block away from here. It was on 4th Street between A and B, very close to the movie theater. And I also had an incubator, but I didn't even know that, and I didn't know the name of it. Because after my divorce, when I restarted Birkenstock, I had a customer, and she and her husband, they owned the health food store on 4th Street. Maybe some of you still remember June Embury. Yep. And so we started as a partnership, and I had a desk upstairs, and I had a few feet of shelf space in their stockroom, and a part-time secretary, and bookkeeper, and a part-time store clerk. And my rent is $25 a month. Otherwise, we would have never been able to pull this off. I personally, as a newly divorcee, couldn't get any credit at the bank. I couldn't even get a Standard Oil credit card for a while. So we had credit. The employees were trusting enough to go to, at that time, the Crocker Bank here at the corner, it's now Wells Fargo, and they got $6,000 lent on their business. And I had some handshake contract with the German manufacturer, and we paid after we got the goods. So, and we also had a wonderful help from people in the community. We had the Embrys had those connections, because I was a newcomer here, I didn't know anybody. But they had connections to a very good accounting firm, Schlieser and Eckhoff at the time, and he taught me how to do a cash flow statement. And for any one of you who is in business, you know, cash is key. If you can't pay your payroll on Friday, hey, you are out of business. So I'm so thrilled that we have this facility here now in San Rafael, and that people can learn the mechanics of business so much more easily than I did. I had to struggle for years before I put it all together. So wishing you all the success in the world.
Thank you.